Marhaba, hi guys. So today I'm going to be making another recipe. It's called mandi, but mandi with a fusion. Hamil mandi b'tariqati. Ingredients you need is colored zafaran, red chili powder, brown spice. Next thing we need is raisins, and we need different kinds of roasted nuts. هذا زبيب. Different kinds of nuts. أنواع من اللوز كلها محمد. We have pine nuts, and we have cashew, and we have almonds. All roasted in a pan, no oil, nothing. حمصتها على الصاج بدون زيت. Then over here we have some cinnamon sticks, we have some cloves and cardamom pods. عندنا هيل, مسمار, قرنفل وقرفة. وبعدين over here we have some chopped onions, بصل مقطع صغير. Boiled rice that's plain without anything. It's half boiled rice, it's half cooked with a dried lemon salt and I boiled it in water. سلقتها نص سلقة حطيت حبة ليمونة وملح و that's it. بس. Last but not least we have this chicken over here. This chicken has no bones. Okay, so it's I took the bones out. There's no bones inside this. هذه شلت العظام من جوا. ما فيها أي نوع من العظام من جوا. It's just meat. There's no bones inside. It's just the wings that has bones. Sides of the chicken is a whole piece of chicken. Look, it's one piece, but there is no bones. هذه دجاجة كاملة بس شلت العظام من جوا. Have time today to show you how to debone the chicken. ما كان عندي وقت أوريكم كيف أشيل العظام. But you can put it on YouTube and check it out. I'll do another episode and show you. هعمل فيديو تاني أوريكم كيف نشيل العظام من جوا الدجاجة ونخليها كاملة. و last but not least آخر شيء كيس حراري plastic bag for the is oven proof plastic which you can tie it and then put it in the oven, nothing happens. You can get these in supermarkets. تلاقوها هذه في السوبرماركت مليانة. The thing we're going to do is bring a pan on medium high heat and add a little oil. حنجيب طاوة ونحطها على نار وسط وحنضيف شوية زيت. I use olive oil because it's more healthy. Now we will add the onions. حنضيف البصل. Bit of salt. ضيف شوية ملح. These are two onions. هذه حبتين بصل قطعتها. So now we're going to mix everything. حنخلط البصل. We want it to become soft. نبغاها تصير لينة. We're going to add the spices. حنضيف البهارات. We're going to cook it for another 5 minutes. Add around half a teaspoon of brown spice. حنضيف نص ملعقة ابزار بني. Okay, so this is done. هذا خلاص خلص. حنشيله من النار. We're gonna remove it off the heat, and we're gonna bring the rice. Add half a cup of hot water. أضيف نص كاسة موية حارة. We're gonna mix everything together. حتخلطوا كل شيء مع بعض. We're gonna cook it for 5 to 10 minutes. طبخها 15 دقائق تقريبا. Add the raisins. Around half a cup of raisins. نص كاسة زبيب. أتأكدوا إنه تغطوه. Make sure that you cover it. Now that I have the rice cooking, I'm heating some ghee oil, around 1 tablespoon of ghee oil. I'm gonna make it really hot and pour it on top. زيت بلدي. Rice, it's done. The oil is really hot. حط الزيت البلدي على الرز. Gonna pour it on top. Now the rice is done, so we're gonna leave it to cool down completely. Take it off the heat. شيلوه من فوق النار وتخلوه يبرد تماما. Next step is that what you wanna make sure is that you have this deboned chicken. It's totally dry. لازم يكون ناشف. It's really important that it has to be dry. Do you want the chicken to roast? You don't want the chicken to steam. If the chicken is wet, it's going to steam. إذا الدجاجة ما تكون ناشفة كويس حتنسلق. تحمر في الفرن. I tied them with a knot over here, over here, and over here. ربطتهم بالحبل. I want the rice to come out from these sides. ما نبغى الرز يخرج من دي الجهات. الرز. I brought the rice over here, and now we're going to stuff the chicken with the rice. Start stuffing the chicken. حنبدأ نحشي الدجاجة. As much rice as you can, but don't overstuff it. عشان لو عبيتوه كتير الدجاجة حتتكسر. If you stuffed it too much, the chicken will break. So now we're going to sew this and close it up. حنخيطها دحين. So I have this needle over here with a thread, normal sewing thread. And I'm gonna start sewing from here. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Make sure when you're sewing it, you're not pulling it too hard. لا تشدوه مرة كتير لما بتخيطوه. Also, when you're sewing it, make sure that you take the skin. حاولوا خدوا الجلد وخيطوا الجلد. Chicken, خلاص حشينا الدجاجة and we sewed it up, خيطناها. So now what we're going to do is bring all the spices. حنجيب كل البهارات. We're gonna add the chili spice. حنضيف الفلفل الحار and the colored زعفران. الزعفران ملون البودرة. I'm gonna mix it. Some gloves so my hands don't get dirty. Best jointy. And now we're gonna spread all the spices on top of the chicken. حندعك البهارات الدجاجة ندعكها كلها. حطينا البهارات على الدجاجة. Now we're gonna transfer it to the plastic bag. حنحطها في كيس الحراري. Now we have this thing. عندنا هذا الشيء عشان نربط الكيس. So we tie the plastic bag. Add it to the oven. تحطوه في الفرن. خلوه يطبخ. And let it cook away. It's been around half an hour. تقريبا له نص ساعة. We're gonna leave it for another probably 15 to 30 minutes. Now we are done. خلصنا. Now over here we're going to bring some bread. We're going to add the chicken on top. هنجيب عيش ونحط الدجاج فوق. Cut it open. Careful, it's really really hot. Took it out of the plastic bag. I put it on this tray. Bring this nut. حنجيب هذا أنواع اللوز اللي حمصناها, the one we roasted. We're just going to sprinkle it on top. Added the nuts. بعد ما أضفتوا اللوز والأشياء هذه والصنوبر, we're going to sprinkle some coriander. نضيف كزبرة.